Hello guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel and welcome back to me. I've been gone over a month. I haven't filmed a cash stuffing video in a while. I think my last cash stuffing video was me completing my 100 envelope challenge for $5,000, and yeah, I was able to complete that in a very short time only because I was putting most of my money from Etsy towards that savings challenge. And I was able to pay off one of my cards. So that is something that I want to continue doing. Focus more on paying down my debt than putting money into my sinking funds. I mean, I am still going to put some money towards my sinking funds, but it's not going to be a lot until I'm able to pay down these debt. And I only have like 2 credit cards left to pay. That's my Capital One card and my Best Buy. And it's less than like, I think $4,000. So yeah, I want to pay that off and then I can focus on putting more money towards my sinking fund. So yeah, let's get started. So this is my new bank pouch, and this bank pouch is from Lux Design. I will leave her link down below. I did put this vinyl here, this bank vinyl. Maybe you guys can message her and ask her if she can do that. I don't know. That's all up to her, but I did buy this pouch from her and I just added my own vinyl. So let's put this to the side and put this money in the tray. So did you guys miss me? Because I've been getting tons of messages from you guys on Instagram saying that they miss me, that you guys miss my videos. I mean, my videos are not that special. But I'm just happy that you guys actually watch them and enjoy them and get inspired, you know? So that's always good. So this is my A7 binder, and I do restock on these every Saturday at 2 p.m. EST, Eastern Time. It's on my Etsy. I will also leave that link in my description. So let's leave this for, should I leave it for last? No, let's do this now. So I'm going to put my binder to the side for now, and we're going to just do my A7 binder. So here I have this vellum dashboard, and I have like the categories and how much I'll be stuffing every week for each category. So in this binder, I have home essentials, I have tie, and tie is like any contribution, like 10% contribution to like a church or a charity or whatever. So I have that, and then I have self-care, MTA, that's my public transportation here in New York. I have a spending envelope. I have a miscellaneous, like a just-in-case envelope. And then I have my business receipts and coins. I am going to be restocking on these envelopes. I just recently came out with these, and these are, I think I'm going to change my envelopes to these, but I want like the clear front. This one is just like the whole envelope. So yeah, so I think for my next video, I'm gonna make my, I'll be having the new envelopes. So for home essentials, we're not gonna go based on this. I actually wanna put more this week. So for home essentials, we're gonna be adding $25. So we're gonna add a 20 and a 5. You guys, I have like no space on my phone and it keeps cutting off. Ugh, I have to delete a whole bunch of pictures and videos from my phone. So yeah, so home essentials is getting 25. Tie is getting a 20. 20. Self-care is getting $20. Oh my God, I need to fold this properly. I'm here trying to rush. 20. MTA is also getting 20. Spending is getting 30, so we're gonna do a 20 and a 10. And then miscellaneous is getting $4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Ew. Raggedy dollar bill. It's 4. You guys, this is gonna hurt. I gotta put a lot of money towards my business business is getting 1,000, let me see, $1,014. So we're gonna do, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50, 70, 90, 1,000, right? And then 10, 1, 2, 3, 4. What is up with these bills? Look. So let's count this. So this should be $1,014 to go towards business, because I need to put this money towards my third batch of binders. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 850, 900, 950, 970, 990, 1,000, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, $1,014. Voila. And there goes my A7 binder. We're done with our variable expenses. OMG, look how thick. Yes. All right, next we have my super cute quilted binder. And this is my own Simple Shops binder, as you guys can see. It has my logo right there. Don't mind my crusty nails. But anyways, here we have my monthly fixed expenses. And then also I have my sinking funds and my savings just in one binder. So right here I have my vellum dashboard. And in this vellum dashboard, I have my monthly sinking funds categories and then the amount I stuff every week. So as you guys can see here, like for the month, I want to say $40 for kiddos, $20 for fur baby, emergency $20, savings $20, student loans $48, gift $64, yearly $20, capital one $100, Best Buy, taxes, and then miscellaneous is anything I have left. So I went ahead and I divided this into 4 weeks because that's how many times I'm going to be cash stuffing. So I know they're small amounts, but it's okay. It's what works for me. So you guys have to do what works for you, right? And like I mentioned, I want to focus on paying down my debt and not too much on my sinking funds. So as long as I'm putting something towards my sinking funds, it's okay. But I want to be able to pay down my debt, right? So so the amounts every week is very little, like 10, 5, 5, 5, 16, 5. That's okay. So that's what we're going to do today. I forgot how much I have in here, to be honest, because it's been a month since I haven't really filmed and I haven't really been able to count how much money I have in these envelopes. But let's see how much we have. So these are my brand new envelopes. I have my kiddos. And like I mentioned, these envelopes are available in my shop every Saturday at 2 p.m. So kiddos is getting, actually, let's pull out this, see, this tab is like a floating tab and always comes off. So let me go ahead and take out this dashboard because I'm going to go based on this. Right, so kiddos is getting $10 today. So we're gonna do a $10 bill. And then this is what we had in here before. So let's go ahead and count to see how much we have. So we have 50, 100, 110, and 112. So that's how much kiddos has. Next we have, and I didn't include this here because this is only for like August. You know, kids go back to school in September here in New York. So back to school, I've been stuffing this, and I am not stuffing it this week. So this template is available in my shop. So this is a back to school savings challenge for to save $300. Each item is $15. So right now I checked off 3 items and this is a total of $60. So that's how much I have here. So this is good for now. I still have time to do this. I have fur baby. I did put something in here. This template is from Brianna. I will also leave her link down below. I think it's so cute. Because I have a dog. I have a Shih Tzu. His name is Milo, and he needs to be groomed like at least every 2 months because their hair grows so fast. And yeah, so this is why I'm doing this pet saving. So every time I meet like the amount that I need to get him groomed, then I'll go ahead and pull out the money and just continue with the challenge. So right now there's only 20 in here, and for fur baby, we're putting a $5 bill, and that is 25 in total. So I went ahead and checked this off. I gotta color this in. So fur baby has 25. Next I have emergency. And emergency, I also have this template in my shop. My goal for this emergency fund is only $400. I know that's very little, but like I said, my main focus is my debt snowball. So I want to be able to at least put something towards my emergency fund. So right now for emergency fund, we have 20, 40, 60, 80, and we're adding five. So we're going to do five. So now we have 20, 40, 60, 80, 85. And I need to buy a new highlighter, so I'm just gonna mark how much I have in here. So we said we have 85, so that's 20, 40, 60, 80. And then at the end of the month, I'll have to complete another leaf and then I'll color that one in. But for now, since I need to buy a new highlighter, it will stay like that. So that has 85. Savings is getting five. So savings now has 50, 105. Okay. Student loans. I also have this template in my Etsy. And each of these is $18. Like this is loan number one. And then I will have to add loan number two. So what you basically do here is there are, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 40 of these icons here. So what you do here is let's take your smallest loan amount, divide that by 40. So once you divide that by 40, it will tell you how much each of these icon will be. So for me, my first loan, my smallest loan is for $725. So I divided that by 40. So that means that each of these icons is $18. So I have to stuff $18, right? So right now, so you know what? Wait, let me do this first. So we're gonna do 18, 1, 2, 3. So let's add this here. Why are these bills so like, ugh. So student loan has 50, 70, 80, 90, 95, 103. Let me see. So 103 divided by 18. That means I need to color in five of these. And again, I don't have a highlighter, so I'm just going to put a dot. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And like that, I know how many I need to color. Alrighty. Gifts. This is also another template from my shop, and this has 40, and gifts is getting $16. So we're gonna do a 10, a 5, and a single. So now we have 20, 40, 50, 5, 56, and again, I need to get the highlighter. This is getting too much. I need to get the highlighter and highlight that. Anyways, taxes is getting $45. So we're gonna do two 20s and a 5. So this has 20, 40, 60, 80, 85. Miscellaneous is not getting anything. And then I have my adventure bingo. This is not getting stuff, but I'm going on a trip. I just can't say where yet. Hopefully by like September. So I have a whole month to complete this challenge. And this is to save, I think is $900. But yeah, you add your own amount, how much you want to save. Like each icon has a different amount. This one, I did a backpack and this one is worth 20. So that's why I put a $20 bill in there. Alrighty. Next, I have Capital One. And I do have an envelope for credit card. Make the minimum payment every 2 weeks. So I'm going to be cash stuffing my bills envelopes on Friday. So for now, Capital One is getting $25. And this template was available in my shop until a troll decided to report me. So these are no longer available. I'm sorry, you guys. So yeah, so as you guys can see in this dashboard, the Capital One, my goal is to save $100 every month to pay down this card, right? So weekly, I will be putting only $25. So that's what I'm doing now. So in the next 3 weeks, once I complete the whole $100, then I'll color in one of these and put it and pay down the Capital. So next, I have Best Buy, and Best Buy, I am putting, supposed to be 46, but I'm just going to put 50 in here. Let me see. Do I even have enough? 20, 30. Yeah, I should have enough. So we're going to do 50. 20, 30, 35, 40, 45, and 50. Yep. 20, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. So we can also color that in, but I'm just going to put a mark for now. Down. And then we have our $10,000 savings challenge that we just started, and I am not putting anything over this challenge because I just did a couple of days ago, and we did numbers 22 and 24, and that's a total of 46, and that is exactly what we have here. 20, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's $46. And last but not least, I have this $1,000 savings challenge, and this is my husband's savings challenge. He said he wanted to do a savings challenge, and I asked him for how much, and he said, well, we could do $1,000. I said, it's not a we, it's a you, because I'm already doing a $10,000 challenge as it is. So he's going to be doing this for the times that he makes like money through Instacart. He has a regular job. He's in the medical field. So he said every time he does Instacart, he's going to color in one of these. So I said, okay, well, can I put the envelope in my binder just so it could look cute and, like, you know? He said, yeah, go ahead. So yeah, so it's in my binder, and every time he needs to do one of these, then he'll put it in here and I'll show you guys his progress. But yeah, that's about it, you guys. We have $1 left. What is this? We're just gonna put it towards my spending. I don't know where that dollar came from, but let me put my dashboard back in here. And I am going to be doing a bills cash stuffing video on Friday. And that's about it, you guys. What else can I say? The video is a little dark. I hope it doesn't look like this when I upload it, because the sun is not working with me today. It looks very gloomy. I don't know why. But yeah, that's about it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and make sure to subscribe, give it a like, comment down below if you guys enjoyed this video, if it was helpful to you, if I've inspired you to cash stuff and to start your budgeting journey. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram if you have Instagram. All right, guys. Bye.